dear seminarians, I congratulate you all on this day. And to also remind you that to whom much is given, much is also expected. You will be vested with white cassock. Today is their investiture, the first bold step which, please God, we lead to ordination. On a day like this, it is also good we talk to our seminarians, simply to remind us, as we have been told times without number, as far as formation is concerned. St. Thomas Aquinas said, God created you without your knowledge, but he will not redeem you without your cooperation. Lord, we pray you bless these seminarians and this white cassocks with which they shall be loaded and marked out among your people. Grant them the grace of the virtues the cassocks symbolize. Make them pure, chaste, obedient, humble, and diligent. May they persevere in faith, hope, and charity in responding to your call to a holy living, and be numbered one day among your chosen ones, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.